All of us have a psychological bandwidth of perception which are called beliefs. And the life that we are able to perceive, the life that we are able to experience, and the life that we are able to live is within the scope of the psychological bandwidth of perception which are your beliefs. And all that is required is alter the psychological bandwidth of perception. And suddenly you begin to see in life what you never saw before. And by shift in beliefs, you no more have to see what you need not see. You no more have to. And all that is required is an alteration in the bandwidth of your perception. Little expansion. But everything has to happen only after there is a transformation in the bandwidth of perception with which we look at life. There are markets to be tapped you have not yet tapped. And you will tap into it if you can change the bandwidth of your psychological perception, beliefs. There are qualities in a relationship which you are still not experiencing. And you can begin to relate to those qualities in the relationship if you can alter the bandwidth of your perception. The divine providence is available all the time. In fact, so many times people come and ask, I do puja, I do this, I do this, I do this, I do this. Why am I still not able to experience God? You're not able to experience God because you have a perception of who your God is. Listen, rather than taking an experience and defining it, you've already defined something and you're expecting an experience to fit into the definition. Explaining about the narrow bandwidth of psychological perception with which we look at life. You know what we have done with all the knowledge that we have gained? We have somehow created a lot of pre-definitions. This is success. This is God. This is faith. This is good wife. This is good husband. This is an ideal son. This is how a country should be. This is how a business should run. We have already created a lot of these definitions and we are expecting life to fit into the definition. Your own definitions is limiting the possibilities of what you can be. We have a definition for everything because there are definitions by which you look at a person. And you are not relating to reality. We have created a lot of confines. By what you define, you confine. That has to expand. The bandwidth of our psychological perception has to expand. Open up. Open up these definitions. Break it open. Become an open book. Just expand these bandwidths of perception. Relook at your beliefs. Tell yourself, you are not here for ordinary things in life. You are not. God does not create a nobody. You are a somebody. You have to understand that. You have come here for a much higher goal, a much higher purpose. You can do a lot more than what you are already doing. Even those of I have people sitting here. I know he has already built a 3,000 crore empire. But the question I want to ask you is, knowing very little, if you build a 3,000 crore empire, with everything you know right now, what can you build? What's not possible? And that possibilities and that future will open up only when the bandwidth of your perception with which you look at life expands.